Okay, as you see that they are, her belly is getting bigger and bigger because, you know, I'm not sure how many baby does she have, you know. But we will see in the futures, right? In the futures, how many days more will, yes, because she's born, a unborn baby, right? How many, we're not sure. How many days, we're not sure. Yes, just let guess. You will see many dog, many puppy at my house, yes. At a house, yes. There are many of them. Because right now, we have two males, and one male. She is the male in the house right now, I mean the dog, yes. Okay. And right now she have a pregnant and she will have a baby soon. And how many baby does she have? We don't know yet, right? We don't know yet. Just wait and see. Look at her, she be tired. She eat a lot already, don't worry, okay? Everybody, we take care of her carefully, yes. As you know, she's part of family, you know. Animal, pet, wildlife, they have their own life. Every life is based on God. God can have them. And ourselves, we need to trust them, ourselves, and have each other also. Yes, as she is a pet, we will feed her, you know, properly. Even though we are hard, you know, during hard day, you know, because we don't have any job yet. And I mean, you know, during COVID-19, it's very hard to find very nice the food, especially the food is not easy. Because right now, the world damaged because of COVID, yes. Look at this. Look at her sleeve. Mostly the dog fast breathing like that, you know, as normal. But see more faster because of the thing, because of during pregnant. See, fast breathing. It's normal, as normal. Leg, you alright, leg? You alright? You alright, huh? Look at her face. You know, the dog is very smart. Mostly, they remember all the name that the master or the owner called them. Eat mango? Okay, go ahead.